apart. So much to learn, 13 years old.